Cedric, I know that being a part of the Cruiserweight Classic means so much to you. You gave up a well-paying job, you have a family to support, and you also cut a lot of weight to be here. So what does this win mean to you today?
You pretty much said it all right there. This win, it means the world and then some. This last 7 years of my career, I've been a lot of ups and a whole lot of downs. And the win, WWE, I did it. I did it for my family, did it for my fiance, for my daughter, for my mom, my brother, my niece. They watched me succeed on the big stage. And I plan on taking this further than just this first win. I plan on taking it to the finals and being the winner of the very first Cruiserweight Classic.